Greetings, everybody, and welcome back to the Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke Challenge. This is part 11, which is my lucky number. Hopefully that means nothing bad will happen. But I just realized that we're only in part 11 right now. So, I mean, not only, I mean already in part 11, and we only have 3 badges. So that obviously means this LP is going to go longer than 20 parts, which I don't exactly like, but I guess it's the only way. So yeah, I'm just going through this. I in no way remember how I'm supposed to do this, but I'm just looking at the arrows, and I can tell where I'm going to end up. So it's not hard to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Right here. And I'm going to go down here. Oh, wait, no, that was wrong! That's okay, I get an item. Yay, super potion. Then I go back. I can't go back. Wow, I have to go all the way back around? Grr. Okay, how did I get over there? I went down here. Then here. Then I went here. This is the one I want. There we go. Yay! Although I don't even know where I'm going. I know this is... Whoops. Speeding up is bad. Yeah, all I know is that we're in the Rocket Hideout. Why did you come here? I don't know! I honestly have no idea why I came here. I just know this is part of the storyline. You have to... It's a Rattata. Oh, that was Raticate. That's okay. Ralis can still handle it. I doubt I'll kill it in one hit, but... Oh, my God! Wow! Never mind, this Team Rocket guy sucks! Raticate, nope. Butter Pulse, yay, death. A Rattata, nope. Butter Pulse, yay, death. Oh, you swing attack, oh darn, it did a little bit of damage. This won't do. I know, you suck. Alright, oh, there's an item over here. Is it important? A Hyper Potion, yay, that is important, actually. Well, it's not, like, important per se, but it's helpful. Hello, Mr. Rocket. Intruder alert. Yes, I'm an intruder. What are you gonna do about it, buddy? You gonna battle me with your Pokemans? Ooh, Grimer! This I might not kill in one hit because they have high special defense. You know, I hope I'm right about Erika having level 40-something Pokemon, or else I might overlevel and not be able to fight her, and I'll have to use weak Pokemon in my box. But, I don't know, I could have sworn she did. And I'm running out of PP for water pulses. Well, I'm not running low. I've just used a lot. Because it's really the only attack that's good on Ralis right now. And it's probably going to be the only one that's good until I get Surf. Yeah. And even that, Ralis might be dead by the time I get Surf, so I shouldn't assume anything. And yay, he grew to level 28. So now I can put someone else up front. Yeah, I defeated Grunt. You can't do it! No, you can't do it. You cannot do it. Let's put Marluxia up front. I don't know why he's not 28 yet. There's nothing in here. Oh, I'm looking for the Sylph Scope! That's right! Lights and different colors are flashing on and off. Cool. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Perhaps this elevator? Something tells me I need a card key or something for the elevator. Yes. Okay. Yep. I'm lost. Oh, wait. There's another way to go. Whoops. Yeah, maybe I didn't even have to go through all those arrows. I got word from a stairs that you were coming. Then why didn't you try to gang up with your friends and try to stop me? You guys are criminals, right? Why don't you break the rules of Pokemon battles and just use all your Pokemon at once at me? Oh, right. I forgot. You're stupid. Really? Really, Marluxia? Oh, you're losing your touch. Oh, well. Almost a 28, but not. Another Machop. Probably you're not going to be able to kill this one in one hit either. Oh you did! Nice job! Wouldn't have mattered, I would have killed him with Tackle next turn anyway, but it's nice to kill things in one hit. And yay, 28 for Marluxia! What, I lost? No. Yes, you lost, yes. Now we're gonna put Zazu! And we're gonna go down here, and I see an item down here. It is a TM Frustration. Why would I want that? The only way that's good is if I purposely let my Pokemon hate me. And... oh, I'm in a different part of the arrow thingy? Well, obviously this is the only one that will go anywhere, based on what I was just looking at. Oh, a rare candy! Yeah, I guess. Okay, this is the only one that looks like it can go somewhere. Hello, Mr. Person. Stop meddling in Team Rocket's affairs or else. Or else what? You're gonna send your Pokemon at me? Oh no! A Rattata! At level 20! You cheated backwards! Oh no, you Quick Attack! Oh, maybe I shouldn't have been speeding up. It's bad luck when you speed up, clearly. Drowsy, oh! Wait, no, I don't need to switch. Drowsy, that's something different, though. Let's try Pursuit, because it's super effective. It seemed to be stronger on the Slowpokes I was fighting earlier. Oh, that didn't even do half. Ah! Thank you for missing! Thank you very much. Let's see how much Aerial Ace does. See, I told you guys Aerial Ace is stronger. Oh, wait! That was when I had Peck. Never mind. Oh, that was what... wasn't it? Wasn't it? I don't remember anymore. No, I can run here. Wow. Black glasses. Only dark attack on my team is Pursuit. On Zazu. A max ether. Yay, an item I'll never use. We're gonna keep running, and now there's a person over here! Elevator doesn't... who has the lift key? I don't know. How am I supposed to know? Coughing. Oh, coughing. Aerial Ace, I guess. Why not? That's the only Zazu attack. Yeah, I called it a Zazu attack. Yeah. Yay! Didn't grow a level. A Zubat. Oh, no, a Zubat. Yay, a Zubat. Level 28, yay, okay. Oh no, I dropped the lift key. Really? Wow, you're a terrible grunt. Oh wait, there are no good grunts, so... that's not surprising. Alright, now Toph is up front. Toph, don't die. I know you're... oh, Snatch. Yay, another pointless TM! I got that in the Coliseum LP as well. Why are pointless moves TMs? I don't understand that. Alright, well now I can go all the way back to the elevator. Which apparently I didn't need to go through this entire maze until after I'd gotten the thingy. And this is the wrong way, isn't it? Oh wait, no it isn't. Never mind. I go down this way. Go down this way. Go down this way. This way. This one. This one. Yay! I'm smart. Okay, so now we're gonna go this way. And which floor do... what floor do I want? I'm on B2? Let's go to B1, I guess. Oh wait, is B1 where I started? Oh no, I haven't been here yet. Are you lost, little mouse? Well, I guess I am, because I'm not sure where I am. I guess that's the definition of being lost. But I can easily find my way back, so in that case, no, I'm not lost. Ah, screw it, it's a grinder, I'm gonna kill it in one hit. Except I'm probably gonna miss. Oh yeah, I didn't. Yay. Coughing. Oh wait, I shouldn't have stayed in! Whoops. See, speeding up is bad. I should just not speed in. Speed up. Oh, Rock Slide's not very effective. For some reason, I thought Rock was not very effective against Poison. That was a critical hit? Wow. Well, then I guess I don't have to worry, because that did hardly anything. Really? Really, Toph? Oh my god, you suck. Why was I so excited about catching you? Well, I guess because you were guaranteed to be caught. Okay, there's a lawnmower outside. It's distracting me. I'm gonna close the door. Okay, I can't hear lawnmower anymore, so happy now. Oh, I was here before. This is, yeah, wow. Okay. Cool. Guess I go to B4. B4. Why is there no B3? Why would they have four floors, but name the third one... Whatever. Let's over here. Ooh, an item! It better be important. A calcium. Oh, that's... I could use it, I guess. It's not, like, good, but... Open door! I can't open door. I know you. You ruined our plans at Mount Moon. Yeah. Like I said, you weren't doing anything bad at Mount Moon. All you were doing was finding fossils and selling them. How is that a crime? So, oh, I shouldn't have kept Toph, should I? I forgot that she was almost dead. Sorry, Toph. I apologize for my stupidity. Really? Okay, you hit anyway, Ralis. Good job. Okay, Sand Slash. I'm gonna switch just because I had an accuracy drop, and I know I'll miss. Well, I can't know anything for sure, but the chances are high. And this is the first Sand Slash we're seeing, which is interesting, I guess. Death to Sand Slash. Oh, critical hit. I doubt I needed that critical hit, but it's nice to get. That's a lot of experience. Okay, Ekans! Now we can go back to Toph. Because of ground power. He's probably gonna have Intimidate. Yep, oh well. I think we'll probably do a good amount. Yay, death! See, told ya. Okay, I defeated Grunt, huh? Burned again! Aww. How about you? You fight. Be the beauty of our evil? You're not even that evil. You're just like... committing crime. I don't know, I guess that is evil, but still. Whatever. Dig, yay, I'm speeding because I know I'll kill. Yay, I killed. Sandshrew, yes, I'm definitely switching. Let's go to Ralis. And use what a pulse. Why am I speeding up so much all of a sudden? Because, I stayed in, whoops. Because I'm stupid, that's why. Whatever. Because I realize it makes things go faster and stuff. And I know I'm gonna... When I know I'm gonna kill something, I might as well, but... Then again, I do stupid things, as you can see, when I'm speeding up, so... I fight Giovanni up here, don't I? Let's heal Toph. No, not A. Down. Super Potion on Toughster. Yay! Okay, now we're good to fight Giovanni, I think. There's Mr. Giovanni. I'm impressed you got here. Teamwork is fully from around the world. They're important tools for keeping our criminal enterprise going. I'm the leader, Giovanni. For your instance, you will feel a world of pain. Okay, well, for as much as you guys capture Pokemon all around the world, why do you only have Kanto Pokemon? Onyx? Okay, I'm switching. I've learned from that one hiker's Geodude that unless my guy is super effective against Rock and I can know I can kill him in one hit, I should not risk anything. Rage. Well, at least he's using a pointless move. Onyx is faster than Marluxia. That's kind of sad. But that's okay. I forgive him. Yay, death! And Toph should grow a level anyway, because she was almost there. Yay, Marluxia gained experience as well. Rhyhorn! No, I'll stay in. Rhyhorn. Raise a leaf. Yay! Death! Wahahaha! Yay! Marluxia's once again the highest level of the team! Sweet scent! Oh my god, that's the best move ever. Oops, I accidentally clicked. I didn't want to learn it. Oops. Okay, Kangaskhan. Oh, Buzzinga with Brick Break. Duh. Why do I have a bad feeling about this? Something tells me I shouldn't have used him. Fake out! Oh my god, a fake out did that much? Yeah, I should not have used that. I should not have used Buzzinga. Because he's gonna die. Because fake out is not that strong. And it did that much damage. I guess Ralis is my most bulky person, but... let's switch out to Ralis. Alright, I have a really bad feeling about this. Bite, that's a special move, and that was a critical hit, wow. Okay, let's use Water Pulse! Bite again, let me guess, it's gonna flinch me. Ooh, didn't see that coming. Mega Punch! It didn't kill me! Ralis lives, and he hardly did any damage at all. Okay, this is gonna be very difficult. We're gonna have to heal. How many? Oh, I do have a revive. I'm so funny. Let's use Super Potion on Ralis. I know a Hyper Potion would have healed all of it. I don't want to waste my only Hyper Potion. Okay, and from the damage Mega Punch did, I don't think it will kill me at this much damage with this much HP left. I don't think, but I could be wrong. No! Yay, I'm right! Come on, confuse him, confuse him, confuse her. No! Oh, crap. Okay, I need to slow down. I was pushing buttons too fast. Okay, I know he's confused, but my defense has been lowered. So, I'm not even risking this anymore. I need to switch out to Marluxia, my other bulky person. I know I could heal with a Hyper Potion or something, but Mega Punch could probably kill me if because of my lower defense. Ha! You hurt yourself in confusion. All right. Razor Leaf! You're confused. Hit yourself again. Hit yourself again. Oh, you didn't, but you used a pointless move. Well, I could already tell that Ralis is going to die at some point because I just pushed his luck right there. Because I accidentally attacked when I didn't mean to because I was pushing A too fast. So, I got really lucky. So, yeah, because he would have killed me if he'd used Mega Punch. So, maybe he was predicting me to heal. Yeah, let's go with that. He was predicting me to use a Super Potion, so he was using Leer. So, yeah, and I got the Sylph Scope. If he was smart, why wouldn't he have taken the Sylph Scope with him as he ran away? And why didn't his grunts follow him? They're just gonna stay in this hideout and do nothing all day, huh? Yeah, that's real smart. But anyway, I am very glad I didn't lose anybody, because I was almost certain that I was going to. Alright, now I think we're gonna get ready to face Erika, because she's the gym leader in this town. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and heal, and I'll meet you somewhere. Okay, here we are in Lavender Town. I lied. We're not gonna face Erika yet. We're gonna go to the Pokemon Tower. Yay, wait, I should have seen how long I was recording. Oh, not that long. I still got time. Okay, we're gonna go up here, and we're gonna fight a crap ton of Ghastlies and Haunters. And that's basically the Pokemon we're guaranteed to catch here. Let's have Zazu up front, because, yeah. Ghosts can't hurt normal. Oh, wait! It's him. He's probably gonna start with his Pidgeotto. Let's start with Toph. If he doesn't start with Pidgeotto, then I'm sorry, Toph. But here we go! Hello, Matt! Is your Pokemon dead? Hey, it's alive! At least I can make the... Why'd he ask if my Pokemon's dead? Oh, that's right, because I killed his Raticate! Ha ha ha! It died! And now he's here visiting its grave. Ha 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 ha. I know I'm terrible, but... Quick attack! Holy crap! That was a critical hit. Well, at least I know that was a critical hit. If that was not a critical hit, I'd be worried. Thank you, Toph! You deserve that critical hit after what Pidgeotto just did to you. Alright. Execute. Execute Zazu, obviously. Because of flying power. Actually, Buzzinga would have been double super effective with Twin Needle, but that's okay. And execute is like the only... Wow. You didn't kill it. Wow, Zazu. Wow. Do I have any items that can wake him up? I have nothing. Wow, I really need to buy new items. I think I said that in one part a while ago. Let's just hope I wake up. Confusion, that did nothing, and I'm confused now. And I'm leech seated. Okay, we're gonna switch out now. We're gonna switch out to my first thought. Bazinga. Now Zazu is pointless for this whole battle. Because I can't wake him up. Wait a minute. That was super effective! Ha! You are funny! Ha! 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 as I was saying, Execute is one of the few first-gen Pokemon that's not Grass Poison. Almost all of the Grass Pokemon of Gen 1 are Grass Poison for some reason. Kadabra. We're both super effective against each other. I'll stay in. Yeah, almost all of them are Grass Poison, except for Paris, Parasect, which are Grass Bug, Execute and Exeggutor, which are Grass Psychic, and Tangela, which is pure Grass. Wow. I only had it one time for that, and I went first. And I'm probably missing somebody, but I'm pretty sure those are the only Grass Pokemon in the first gen. And here we are, Charmeleon. I have a perfect solution for Charmeleon. His name is Ralis. Mwahahaha. Take this, you lizard of stupidness. I'll have even worse things to say when he's Charizard. Oh, yeah. Okay, yay, level. Gyarados? I know I pronounced it funny, but... Okay, Gyarados? I have nothing good against... Oh, wait, actually, Toph with Rock Slide is, but he has Intimidate, so... And Toph is also weak to it, so I don't want to risk that. I'm going to go out to Sirus. Why on earth would I use Sirus? Because of Sleep Powder. Yeah. And Gyarados' attacks are Thrash, Bite, and Tackle. Oh, wait, in that case, I could have used Toph, couldn't I? Because no water moves. Whoops. Oh, well. But yeah, I just had to mention that because... Yeah. Haha, you're asleep. Let me guess, you'll wake up next turn just like everyone else I've used Sleep Powder on. And Gust might do a little bit more, but I am intimidated. And no, it didn't. Wouldn't have done more. So, wow, that's all Confusion does. Maybe I should switch out now to Toph. Because this is going to take a while. Because now that I switch, Toph won't be intimidated, but I should heal Toph. Let's use healing item. Super potion. Yeah, I need more items. What am I thinking? Alright, Toph is now healed. Gyarados is still asleep. Nice, 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 nice. We're going to switch out. Now he'll probably wake up on my switch-in, but... No, he didn't wake up! Ha! Alright. Rock Slide! Ha! You didn't kill it! Why didn't you kill it? You woke up! Ha! You flinched as you woke up. How is that even possible? But it happened. Yay! I defeated Gyarados! I know it's Gyarados, but I like pronouncing it Gyarados. What, you stinker? I took it easy on you, too. Really? You took it easy on me? You just caught a Cubone. Then where is it? Why didn't you have it? You only have 5 Pokemon. What? Yeah. Uh-huh. You're a big liar. You are a liar. Liar, liar, plants for hire. Yeah, I'm gonna go heal my Pokemons and buy items. Alright, we're back in the Pokemon Tower. I am very mad at the Celadon Department Store. They do not sell Hyper Potions. They only sell up to what... I don't know. They only sell Super Potions and crap like that. So I didn't like it at all. But yeah, Toph is going to be entirely useless this entire time because all of these trainers have Ghastlies and Haunters. And that's all we're going to find in the wild as well. So, and Ghastly kind of sucks in this generation because all Ghost and Poison moves are physical based. And if you honestly think the Ghastly evolution line should be using physical moves, then you are a complete noob to Pokemon in all ways possible. So yeah. We're going to see how much Aerial Ace does to these Ghastlies. Wow! Yeah, this entire place is going to be just a big waste of time, I think. Hua, I'm saved! Wow, so your own Ghastly was possessing you, huh? Fun. Scary. By the way, I also bought some Great Balls for catching Pokemans, and I sold all of my useless items. Except my Moonstones. For some reason, you can't sell Moonstones in this game. I don't know why. But, yeah. Another Ghastly, let me guess. Wow, it's a lower level than the other one. Bye! See, pointlessness. Hello? Ki-ki-ki-qua. Ghastly, oh my god, level 24. Oh my god, it died. Yay! See, this is gonna be so boring. And if I find a Ghastly, I'll catch it, but if I don't find one, that's quite alright, because... Yeah. Stuff. Be cursed! I will not be cursed! Oh no, you have 2 Ghastlies! Oh my god, 2! No way! Why would I ever want to face two? That's so terrible. Oh, yay, Zazu grew level. All right, now Zazu's a level up. Let's use Sirus. He's also super effective against them all, because they're all part poison. Yeah. Ooh, beat me not! Oh, beat me not! That was my Yoda impression. I know it was terrible, but yeah. Yay! Super effective death! Yay, huh? What? Huh? Oh my god. Something killed me. Yay, Pokemans! Alright. It's a Cubone! Holy crap! I was not expecting that! That is... I'm definitely catching that. I am extremely lucky. Because... unless I don't catch it, then of course I would not be very lucky. Because I have a feeling Sirus might kill it. So let's use Gust, because I know that won't do as much damage. See? Told ya. It hardly did anything. Let's use one more Gust. And yeah, oh, it woke up! Crap. Oh, I was only using Leer. I'll put it back to sleep, then I'll start throwing balls at it. Yeah, this Cubone will be a backup for if Toph dies. And of course it's male, that's quite alright. I guess I have a nickname for him. It's the same nickname that my Marowak had that I used in like only one or two Wi-Fi battles when I used to do those. And I use a Great Ball just because I'm sick of my Pokemon being in Pokeballs. Because you know in my current team thing that I make up to show you guys, I decided to show, hey, let's show what type of Pokeball they're all in, just for the heck of it. And they've all been Pokeballs so far. So, yay, now we have something different. But yay, a Cubone. I'm going to name it what I named my Marowak for Wi-Fi battles. Where are numbers? Here we go. Eight-inch bone. So yeah, that nickname wouldn't make sense if it was a female. Or would it? Okay, so yay, we caught a Cubone. That is amazingly lucky. I was so convinced we were going to catch a crappy Ghastly, because, yes, Ghastlies are bad in this generation. I don't care what you guys think. Unless, of course, they learned the elemental punches, because I used a Gengar in my Silver version playthrough a long time ago. And, yeah, that game had the elemental punches as TM, so he had all the elemental punches and I think Psychic as his other move. Because it would be stupid for them to know any ghost moves, because they're physical! So, yeah. And, yay, Ghastly, why am I not speeding up? I didn't need that critical hit, but thank you. Yay, level 29! Yay, I defeated Paula. Like, okay. Now I was thinking Buzzinga should be up next, but he's not good against anyone, any of these guys. None of his attacks would be able to hurt them by much at all. So I'm just going to keep Sirus up front. And when he goes level 30, I'll put maybe Zazu back up or something. Maybe Ralis or something. Ah, Pokemans! That was a Ghastly, and I killed it. Well, there's a healing spot, although I highly doubt I need it. None of my Pokemon are hurt because Ghastlies are easy to kill. You shall join us. Oh, well, we'll see about that. See, this is so boring. It's like fighting Team Plasma all over again. Oh, you need to heal me? Come, child. I've purified the space. Didn't in the old games they said that it's made with, like, spiritual magic or something? I could have sworn they did. But whatever. Zombies! What zombies? You see Joey again? Because I saw him as a zombie, like, last part, I think. Or maybe it was the part before. I forget now. I lost count. And I should probably end this part soon. Erg Earth. Wow, I'm sure that line took a while to think of. Yay. I defeated Jane. Yay, Nugget! I like Nuggets. Oh no, Pokemans! Why do I not have a Repel? Because the encounter rate here is so low, I might as well just run from everyone. And of course, as I say that, I run into another Pokemon, but that's okay. Give me your all. Alright, well. Oh, a Haunter! Something different! Oh my god! It's not like anything different happened in the battle, though. Alright, we're gonna go up to the next floor, and... I think we're gonna end this part? Yeah, we should totally end this part here, even though I, once again, still feel like we didn't do much. But I guess the next three gyms, you kind of fight almost all in a row. So this is kind of the biggest gap between gyms. So I guess this is okay that I'm... This is stuff, but... Yeah, this game is clearly longer than Black version, but whatever. Yeah, see y'all later, and rock on.